Hey guys, what's up? This is Audit, and today I got you guys a 2v2 video of Miss Bajura. We're copping points, and to help you guys enjoy these matches. Talk to you guys later. I'm not calling the warrior here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Kush blunts this.
Bring the warrior. I'm feared. I'm just sitting in.
Trinketing that.
Yeah, I'm
just. Aw, shit. I trinketed into like the most stupid thing, I think, but whatever.
How long is your banner, by the way?
Not very long.
Kill this,
honestly,
kill this warrior. Bursting.
Yeah, I think warrior might just die, yeah.
Yep.
We'll kill Kush Blunts later.
Another time, Kush Blunts.
This time.
He left. He's like, nope.
You escaped this time, Kush Blunts. I'll get you.
Only another 200 points. You never know.
Kush Blunts. I'm going to stun him first, and so you can stun the warrior, and I'm going to stun the monk so he can't. So yeah. The mist thing goes away.
Yeah, okay.
You can like charge him in 20 or something. Oh, yeah, there you go. Yeah. I'm bringing this warrior here.
See if I can just one-shot him. I don't have Colossus Smash for him, fuck. I'm sad. And he disarmed me, whatever. He disarmed me again!
He's like, I don't want you to have a whip. Clone the warrior.
Charge this guy so I can get his thing off. Alright. Can I go battle stance?
You can.
I'm wild, dude. I'm going.
Go wild.
Oh.
The warrior is like going bananas right here.
Alright. Brazil jams and battle stance.
Like, I don't care.
I know. I'm setting up for Kush Blunts, dude. I want him.
Yeah.
Can't leave until he's dead, right?
Actually, let me set up my combo points on him.
Alright. I'll have your head, Kush Blunts. I'm just getting lots of rage from this warrior. Just lots and lots of rage.
Incapacitated through three. He broke.
Let me get
it.
A stun thing done. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I did it already.
Okay, there it is. Oh, he's mine, baby. He's so speedy. His cheap monk tricks can only save him for so long. Who are you? You rascal.
Okay, never mind.
I'm gonna go D-stance. I feel more comfortable D-stance. I like this.
Okay.
Better. You rascal. Come here.
Should be fine. Oh.
I disarm him. Yeah. They're bursting on you.
Yep.
Stunning that.
I'm just being mana efficient. I'm gonna go for a cycle on the monk.
Yeah, alright.
Alright, calling monk now.
Alright, I'm Sun Warrior.
First thing warrior.
Yeah. I tried to claw smash though, fuck.
Free monk? Oh, actually, right. It's a cool thing.
It's parrying everything, stop it. I'm worried now. It's gonna take a while. Mr. Warrior. I'm back in battle stance. I like it better when you're in battle stance, warrior.
Stomach pull, I'm changing this,
I'm gonna super missed. I don't know if that matters.
I'm gonna fear the monk pull. Yeah. After this. I fear you now. Pull fear.
Pulling the
fear. Should be fine. You're fine. Pulling the monk.
Oh, damn, that was a big heal.
Yeah.
Monks heal a lot, actually. Look at that. It's kind of surprising, actually.
Yeah, his mana is kind of bad, though. Like, monk's mana, I think. I pushed him towards you.
Is that hand him? Oh, he... Whenever they do their little roll, it removes slow. It's interesting.
Maybe my hand just fall off. Pulled Cyclone.
I have... So maybe we'll kill him. Maybe. Just maybe. Make sure to charge him first. Yeah. You okay?
Okay, I have burst. Do you want me to go?
Okay. Not yet. Not just.
Alright, I'm stunned full. It'll break, actually. It broke. You're good.
Fuck with them both. Which is fine, like... Just as well. Yeah. Alright, give me like 2 seconds and then I'll have red.
Alright. I'm ready whenever.
Me too. Yeah.
You wanna go, monk?
I'm gonna intervene to you. I'm gonna... Okay. Around, yeah.
Go now, then. Bursting. Oh my lord! I hit for 170k.
It's good.
We got him. We got.
Oh my goodness.
We went a little too early, but it's fine.
We got him. How hard did you hit him?
160k crit, and then followed by 70k. It's like casually.